Lucius, cheer up. Over.
This is just embarrassing, man. Driving around like this. Oh, and don't say over after every sentence. It gets annoying fast.
Lighten up. I mean, hey, maybe Baron von Ruthless is back. You guys were best buds, right?
Oh, man. Remember that time he trapped me in his castle? A castle! I mean, the ego on this guy. I'm sneaking through his lair, minding my own business, when out of nowhere, he blasts me through a wall. So now, I'm in deep trouble. I mean, one more jolt of this death ray, and I'm in epitaph. Somehow, I managed to find cover. And what does Baron von Ruthless do?
He starts monologuing.
He starts like this prepared speech about how feeble I am compared to him, how inevitable my defeat is, how the world will soon be his, yada, yada, yada. Yammering! I mean, the guy has me on a platter, and he won't shut up.
It's awful quiet. Did we miss it?
2356 was a false alarm. All officers stand down.
Consider this a sign. Now let's just go bowling, man.
Officers require backup at 2319, downtown Municipalburg.
Jackpot! Backup is on the way, boys.
Fine. But $5 says it's wrapped up when we get there.
You're on.
What's up, guys? I am Switters. Welcome back to the Lego The Incredibles. Sorry, I just wanted to... I don't want to talk over them. But that went over, on for a while. you get to witness here my terrible driving in this game. Still have not got the hang of it, really. I don't think I will.
Man, the cops already caught him.
I'll say it again. This is sad.
But I miss it. Just helping people. It was my purpose.
Your family is your purpose now.
Why can't it be both?
Any officers not doing actual police work? An old lady with her cat stuck up a tree could use a little help.
Hear that? We are helping somebody before we go home. Come on.
Come on down, Squeaker. Come on.
Hey, everything okay, ma'am?
My cat Squeaker won't come down.
Don't worry. We'll help you get little Squeaker back. Won't we, Lucius?
Mm-hmm. Of course. Happy to help.
Thank you so much.
This shouldn't take too long.
Oh, what do we got here? I would think I would climb that. Do I have to be Lucius?
Just be cool.
Okay. There we go. yeah, so if you don't remember... Oh, shoot. We finished the new story mode. And now we have gone back to... excuse me, to the original from the first movie. So we're getting to basically do a playthrough...
Good boy.
Of the first film.
Thank you so much for helping us.
We have a report on fire downtown.
And how about you guys, since we saved the cat, go ahead and leave a like, subscribe, put a comment down there. Tell me how you like the new movie. I still haven't seen it. I've been pretty busy for the last few days. I told you guys, I think in the last video, maybe before then, I don't remember. If it's going to be, you know, a super popular kind of a thing and everybody's going, I like to wait a few days at least. Let it calm down a bit. This movie's going to stay huge. It already is huge.
How many people are still inside?
How many people? Oh, I'm afraid we are very busy today, gentlemen. Do you have reservations?
Yeah! Reservations about this hotel stand up much long. There's no water in the air. I'm out of ice.
Well, you may actually be in luck. We have had a surprising number of people checking out recently.
Sir, you need to leave now. The building is on fire.
Ah, so you have noticed there's an issue with the climate control. Let me reassure you that we are looking into the situation.
Come on, Lucius, we gotta act fast. We need to get everybody out.
Wait a minute.
We may also have to deal with some unwelcome guests along the way. Come on, let's go.
Stay people and fighting off thieves? These things are never easy, are they?
Okay, let's get her out from under there.
Thank you, sir. Phew! Now I'm finally free to panic.
Oh, we got some bad guys, okay. There we go. Let's get all that. Is Bob just gonna hold that? There we go. Oh, we'll have a little sip of water here now.
We'll get some water. But at least I've got some power back.
Alright, excellent.
Help me!
This is not what I need, that damn
cool down, sir. I'm on my way.
Alright, we got that clear. I don't know what he's doing.
Come with us.
Oh, these are the bad guys. Okay.
Thank you! After being in a fire today, getting fired is the last thing I need.
I love this jump kick. I know I've said it a million times, but it's so fun to use. He's pretty strong, though, this guy. Give him some wax back there. What is this? What are you having me do? Okay. I think I needed to do something down there, but...
We have to find more water coolers if I'm gonna use my power.
Uh-oh. Okay.
I'm trying to take this stuff back! Stop them!
They're trying to rob the place while it's on fire. Not cool. So we'll take those guys down. We gotta find us some more water. Collect these pieces. Oh,
watch
go
out.
Quick!
Everybody back! Lucius, look!
Don't worry, man. We're here to save you.
You're starting to enjoy this, aren't you?
Maybe. A little, yeah.
Alright. Oh, we got more bad guys. Give him a few kicks. There we go. There's the combination. Oh! Oh no! Let's switch to Bob real quick. Boom.
This isn't a nightmare, is it?
Just sit tight, sir. We're working on getting you out of here.
Be careful with that valve. I don't want to end up flame broil.
Okay, let's turn this. Get the gas shut off, I think. Yeah, there we go. What do we do? Go across here? Oh, no. Oh, tap. I was pressing B for a second. There we go, Bob. Come on. Stay up there. Okay, what do we do now?
Come on, Bob! I'd rather not get trapped in here! Honey would never forgive me!
How do I... Oh, no! I fell. That's not good. Okay. Where do I need to go? There's gotta be a way to turn off that fire. Jump over it, or... Okay, that doesn't work. I'm gonna switch. Maybe I can... I don't have any water yet, though. Nope. No powers. Okay, so what do I do here? Maybe there was another thing? Oh, see? Okay. That did it. Oh, I can't follow him. Bob's in there doing something? No, I don't see him. Can't turn that one. Maybe we just have to turn it again. But then who's gonna shut it off again for me when I get over there? Or maybe I'll just switch back to Bob. Okay, that's it. Incredible. Oh! We We gotta save the old lady, but we need Frozone over here to get a drink. So he gets his powers back. Okay. Oh. This looks very breakable. Oh, there we go. We can push it.
It's getting a little warm in here, Lucius. You want to pick things up a bit?
Oh, she just jumped out. Okay.
Watch out, people! I've got a life to save!
I'm gonna get some water for him. There we go. That way he's got his powers. I'm sure he's gonna need it for something. Okay, we gotta go that way. Check. Let's put these out. There we go, no problem.
Okay, Bob. Let's get these folks to safety. Watch your step, people.
Okay. Thought it wanted me to switch. There we go. There we go. There we go. Keep going. We're just barreling our way through the walls.
This is gonna get hot. Lucius?
It's fine. You've got a soft landing. Go, go, go! Glad we got those people to safety, but that might not be everybody.
You're right. We better pick up the pace. It's getting dangerous in here.
Oh, it's only getting dangerous now. So collapsing floors and fighting thieves before was completely safe.
Okay, we got three more people to save. Where do you think they are?
We need to cut off the fuel of that fire. Not good, not good, not good!
I think we just made it worse. Oh.
Hello. Didn't want to miss my stories, you know, but I suppose I ought to join you, fellas.
Yeah, time to go.
Yes, ma'am. It's time to check out now. I'm gonna need to borrow your floor, if that's okay.
Oh, sure, you betcha.
Okay, I think we gotta push this. Either that or we're gonna throw it. There we go.
Stay close,
okay.
Guys.
Orta, that was heavy. You're a strong fella.
I like to keep myself in shape, man. Worked out, you know, eat my green.
Oh, for sure. My problem? Too much TV.
Oh, sure. Yeah.
How are we gonna get out of here?
Don't worry. I got this in hand.
You do? I can't wait to see it. Let's go. We turn that on? Yeah, okay, good. We got that fire. At least it's not sprouting out. Which one? Oh, I gotta go back to him. Do I pick him up? No. What do you want me to do?
Come on, Bob, throw me! That ledge could fall in any minute.
Well, that's what I was trying to do. Oh, I punched him. I didn't. Trying to pick you up. There we go. Okay, we didn't do such a good job. go! Okay. Where do I throw him? All the way over there. I see. Okay. Oh boy. This is going horribly wrong. Okay. There we go. Okay. We got it. No problem. No problem. Little tapping action, we're
that
good.
That was actually pretty fun.
Be careful, Lucius. He's gonna want you home in one piece.
Oh. Punch, 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 punch. Let's get our pieces here. And we have the hotel employees behind the bar there. So we'll go pick them up. We're gonna have to freeze. That it looks like. Oh, I thought those were the people we were trying to save. Those are bad guys. Okay, we'll take that. Took them out pretty quick. Okay. Okay, freeze that. Oh, I need more water. Where's the water? Is it behind the bar? Would make sense. I don't see any, though.
This is probably a bad idea. Here goes nothing.
Calling down the elevator, which is gonna do something good, bad.
Oh, it said it could hold 1,000 pounds of weight. 1,000 pounds.
And that's why you don't use the elevator in emergencies. Come on, we'll get you out of here.
Okay, but I need water to build this ice bridge. It's not working. Oh, there we go. Was it doing? Is it doing a thing there? No, I don't have the water.
Hello, H2O.
Where is it? Those things look. Well, I can interact with them, but I can't drink it. Alright, we gotta find a water fountain. Somewhere. I don't know where. Is it in here? Oh, there we go. Okay. Oh!
A drink. I'll be right back.
He's a thirsty boy, eh?
Let's get you over here in style.
Yeah, do it. Looks like the Golden Gate. All the way.
Keep okay, going. Now you're just showing off.
Say, do you remember that super from a few years ago? Coltown.
You mean Frozone?
Frozone, that's the fella. Frozone. I watched a show about his ice powers once. You kind of remind me of him.
Maybe I share his handsome good friend.
No, you don't look anything like him. The firing ice from your hands, though, that's like him.
Wow. You draw really strong, like super strong. It's incredible.
Funny you should say that. Well, okay.
Help, let's make. Help me! It's gonna fall!
Dude, how'd you get up there?
Looks pretty heavy too. Don't think the building could take it if that thing collapses.
Okay, we need 4 pieces. Do our super move. Knock these bad guys out. Incredible indeed. Alright. Let's pick up all these things. We're gonna have to build. Do you think we have to break these up? Nope, still got bad guys.
Which way first?
Okay, we'll do that one. What are we making here?
I am a big fan of this big fan.
Yeah, you finally got a fan.
Hey, I had fans, thank you very much. Not all of us wanted fan clubs and little toys and kids, man.
It's not going. Oh, what is that? What's going on? Oh, it's blowing me up. Oh,
don't
wow,
worry,
look
sir.
At that.
You'll be down in no time.
Oh, thank you so much. I couldn't leave my chandelier. I've cared for this beauty for 40 years.
Okay, that was actually pretty cool. Can we go this way? What's over here? No, I don't think so. We gotta. Alright. These bad guys keep coming after us. Let's take them out first. Punch, 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 punch. Another super. Get these guys out of our way. so we can continue on. I think we're gonna have to break this down and build. No? I just broke his chandelier for no reason. Okay, let's lift this up, see what's under here. Get Frozone over here. Oh, he needs more water. Did you guys see a water cooler? It's right there, isn't it? There's water behind that thing.
Come on, Lucius. I need something to hold this up while I get underneath.
Oh, that's all you need. Okay. Do I have to build? I'm unsure.
How about some ice, pal? That'll keep this balcony up long enough.
Oh, I got one of the bricks. Oh, I see. I can go up there. Come on, go away. Let me press B. I'm right there. What? Yeah, let me do it. I'm standing here. Give me the cue. We're gonna let that down for now. I don't know. I think I have to throw him. Come here, buddy. There we go. Got that one.
Splash down when you need it, or even Blazestone. Either of those supers would be great right about now.
But I still need water, so let's build this over here. I see the water cooler up to the left there.
I got this one, Bob.
Okay. How do I get on it? What do I do? Oh. Okay, jump. What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, okay, get off. Do I need to throw him again? Pick him up? Where do you think? Well, that didn't work at all. Up there? Like that? No. Oh, I have to... Okay. Yep, I get it now. Okay, you gotta turn the other way though. There we go. There we go.
Yes, more water.
All right.
I'm all filled up. Let's do this.
We're figuring it out. Okay, let's get back down. Oh, bad guys.
Time to fight fire with ice.
What is going on there? Where's Bob? Where did he go? What are you doing over there, Bob? Oh, that's the good guy. Pick him up. I want to pick him up. He won't let me. Okay, well. He's not gonna.
I can't hold it up and climb underneath. I'm gonna need a hand, Lucius.
Oh, great.
I can't hold that up. Who do you think I am? Meta Man?
Use your powers, genius.
There we go. Down, let's go.
Hey, nice work, Lucius.
More like ice work.
Ow. There we go. Put that out. Pick this up. There we go. Was that all four? Was that three? Yeah, that's three. We need one more. What's this? This... We need to fix that? No. Okay, what do we need to do here? Do we need to build the thing again? Because as far as I can tell... Is there a different way to... No, that's not what I wanted. There's only the two options. I'm gonna try this again. See if it does a thing. Press that down. There we go. Do I have to turn this crank? get Lucius up here, too. And we can't even put this out. It's gotta be something to do with this, doesn't it? I'm a little confused. What was that? I just got a prompt on the screen. And see, there we go. Fix it, but how do I fix it? No. Okay. Here's the time in every episode that we get very confused and lost. I don't know why. We did all that, and I just stopped. I didn't think, like, oh yeah, the thing right underneath it is what we need, of course.
Hey, Lucius. You still want to go bowling?
Sure. But first, I'd like to get out of this burning field.
Two birds, one stone, my friend.
Okay. Checkmate. Build. Bam. And done. That is incredible. Look at that. All right, good job. Now, do we hop in? Oh. There we go. Up.
Hey! We get to go bowling after all!
Strike!
Is that everybody?
Yeah, that's everyone!
Oh! You whacked his head. Do we make it out? Okay. Vigilantes. We got a gold brick. I think we did pretty good with that. No mini kits. And we unlocked both of them. Okay. Alright, fantastic. I think we did all right. If I only get confused once or twice about what to do in any of these episodes, I consider that a great success. So I think, you know, we're getting a little bit better at it too. We're getting used to what to expect, you know, what we're going to have to do. Okay, guys, thanks so much. Like, subscribe, leave a comment, please. And we'll see you back here with part 12 real soon. Thanks.